primates.
It looks broken.
Actually, is that on? Yeah. Actually, these are the kind of clothes that we wore when I went to my first prom. Okay, the things they do. All right, welcome to prom 2007. As our young people come through the arch, or whatever that is, through the ship, the hole in the ship, they will walk. There's an X right up here, and they'll stop on that X. So if you would like to take pictures, you are more than welcome to do so, okay? Some of them might be nervous, so you might want to hurry, okay, take a picture. All right. I don't know, maybe we don't have any students.
That'd be awesome. They all got thrown overboard.
Okay, our first couple is Jeff Allen and Celeste Rieger. You may apply.
I wish that lady said it.
Jeff postponed knee surgery just for the prom. I believe you're supposed to
no dancing
twirl.
There.
Not you. It's the other one, Jeff, that's supposed to twirl. Jeff Allen and Celeste Rieger. Blake Benson and Dandy Brandy Witty. Brandy started getting ready for the prom back in October. Andrew Harter and Jessica Husband. Jessica dresses like this as a football manager. She really does. Andrew, are you nervous? Layla Bobbs and Erica Durley.
You can get front row pictures right here.
Lathan is very comfortable doing this, as you can tell. Yeah. Layla Hobbs and Erica Durley.
Hold up.
Stop.
We need to turn the lights off. We need to turn them back on because I cannot see. Yeah. Tom Eddy and Michael Redwell. Now actually, Tyler has on short heels and Michael has on really tall heels. That's the difference. Tyler Manning and Michael Granville. Adam Nicholson and Chantel Simpson.
There's two Chantels.
And Adam does not have his John Deere cap on for the first time in 14 years.
Nice. He has a green bow tie.
I like that. Adam Nicholson and Chantel Simpson.
Beautiful.
Tricky Nicky Fonts and Jackie Piper. What was that? What? You're supposed to twirl, girls. You are. Not you, Nick. Nick is the powder puff football guru at West Marshall right now. If you like playing powder puff, any of you moms that would like to play powder puff football next Friday night, let Nick know. Okay? Kyle Reedy and Jenna Deers. Tyler Had to go all the way to East Marshall to get a date. Now, the reason for that, Jenna, I don't want to hurt your feelings, but none of the West Marshall girls will date. No, Jenna, you were the first choice, really. Hi, baby, and Jenna is. Now, Tyler, that wasn't so bad, was it? You thought it was going to be worse, didn't you? Yep. Bring your Wmhs and Alyssa Fonz. Ricky, you have any fun? Yeah. Girls are supposed to twirl. If you don't twirl, Mrs. Eckhart's going to get mad at me. Right, so you need to twirl. I guess you're not.
That ain't happening.
It's kind of like being at football practice. Nobody pays attention. Ricky Wmhs and Alyssa Fonz. Ryan Ruby. And Lisa Parker. Now, really, don't you think Ryan's a cute little guy? Really. That doesn't mean you're not, Lisa. I was just... Ryan Ruby and Lisa Parker. Brad Schulte and Megan Hauser. Brad. What's your name? Brad. The lights are dealing with that sort of reason. Brad is a future cyclone, which makes him a heck of a guy. Brad Sully and Megan Hauser. Tyler Shipley and Jeree Brooks. Tyler is wearing Michael Granville's shoes, and Jeree is wearing paramedic shoes. Tyler Shipley and Jeree Munch. On a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being good, what do you think of my hat? That'd be about a 4. Alex Maria and Ashley Massey. Alex, that's not the right way. Alex has a little bit of the Al Capone look. Alex, you look good. You too, Ashley. Alex Moran and Ashley Massey. Carl Lacker and Elizabeth Keese. Carl is usually the guy taking the pictures, but not tonight. Carl Lacker and Elizabeth Keese. Next couple, Wade Whitaker and Lindsay Meyer. And we can't get to the stand here now. By the way, today is Lindsay Meyer's birthday, so if you'd like to sing happy birthday, feel free to do so. Obviously, you don't want it. Wade Whitaker and Lindsay Meyer. Happy birthday, Lindsay. Kyle White and Caitlin Still. Kyle has a pretty little smile. You too, Caitlin. Kyle, don't get into any throwing contests with her tonight. You won't win. Jake Wignall and Bernie Aldridge. All right, that boy, Jake. Good job. You look good. That's what I am, dummy. I'm a pirate. That's why I look like a pirate. You can go. You're dismissed. Goodbye. Harley Berry and CJ Fonz. This is the third or fourth of 17 or 18 prom dresses that Jeff's going to have to buy. Harley Berry and CJ Fonz. Allison Buck and Zach Fock. Zach. It's okay, you smile. It's okay. It's going to be okay. It is. Well, maybe it's not. I don't know. Allison Buck and Zach Fock. Carly Buck and Kevin Dean. Welcome back. Carly's such a happy little booger. I don't understand that being with Kevin either. I don't know. Lauren Eggers and Lance Hauser. Very good. Yeah, yeah. Lance has been practicing. Yeah. Stacia Fouts and Cody Smith. I'll tell you, with the brightness of that dress, you won't lose track of her today. Yeah. I didn't mean to scare you away. This hat is hot.
Hey,
Ashley Pumpkin and Jenna Dean. What do you mean, oh, nice winkler? Oh, I know it looks good. I wouldn't wear it if it didn't look good. Ashley Pumpkin and Jenna Dean. Next, Stephanie Kropman and Sam Dean. Sam is the smartest guy here tonight because he's not wearing a tie. Stephanie Kropman and Sam Dean. Melanie Pickard and Alex Spiker. Alex, where are you from? Nevada. Welcome. It's okay to be from Nevada, by the way. I wasn't seeing you anything. Allie Howards and Joe Blackburn.
To have a new technology that is invisible or something, right?
God.
You got that cigarette machine maker upstairs. You forgot how to make clear tobacco. Like smokers.
This film.
Stephanie,
Yes.
No.
Then if you can't hear the white say it's simple.
Testing 1, 2. Mike Bear and Alex Shelley. See, I like. Look at this guy now. He is a politician because he came out green. He knew exactly what to do. He'll probably be president someday. We're not sure of what, but he'll probably be president. Anthony Meyer and Taylor Singh. Hey, Anthony, you've been practicing that too. Hey, that was good. That was very good. Very good. Anthony Meyer, Taylor Singer. Matt Bryant and Nikki Schlesselman. That takes an awful long arm for him to get under that. Matt Bryant, Nikki Schlesselman. Chris Buck and Tiffany Conrad. Not yet, Chris. No, no, not yet. Wait, not yet. Wait. You can go. Eric? The man Davis and Lacey Phillips. Eric, your hair matches your tux. Did you plan it that way? No? Okay. Eric Davis and Lacey Phillips. Nathan Davis and Andrea Williams. Wait. Wait. There's no cameras going off. You're supposed to look at the camera, Nathan. Wait. Go. Nathan Davis and Andrea Williams. Now the next guy and the next girl, they dress like this all the time. Tanner Davis and Paige Bolton. Tanner, you know what color of tux your dad wore to his prom? Do you? You ever tell him? Pink. You wore a pink tuxedo to his prom. Ask him about it. Yeah. Tanner Davis, Paige Bolton. We're about a fourth duck.
Yes. Oh,
right. Aaron Dunn and Corey Esquivel. Corey, are you standing up? Corey. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. You're very photogenic, Aaron. Aaron Dunn and Corey Esquivel. The next two, we're just not real sure about. Dan Eckhart and Susan Johnson. Yeah. Susan, are you driving the truck tonight? Heck no. Thank you. These would be Dan Eckhart and Susie Johnson. Brent Eckhart and Megan Davis. Don't go yet. Quick smile, Brent. A big smile. That'll work. Quick. Brent Eckhart and Megan Davis. Colton Fouts and Amber Shepherd. Amber. Oh, did I scare you, Colton? I was just going to tell Amber she looked really lovely. And you too, Colton. You look very lovely also. Colton Fouts and Amber Shepherd. Tyler Frankie and Kelsey Esquivel. Tyler, it's okay. You relax. Just follow Kelsey's lead, it'll be okay. Tyler Frankie and Kelsey Esquivel. Jared Knights and Jessica Haley. Jared, oh, there they are. I like Jared to take it off. What do we do now? Yeah, I just announced the names. Don't look at me for help. Jared Knights and Jessica Haley. Lyman Krogh and Morgan Webster. Thank you, Logan. Thank you very much. Great. Logan, you're a lucky man. Morgan, you're not so lucky. Lyman Krogh and Morgan Webster. I'll get you. I'll save you. All right. Brandon Lamas and Dara Schlichty. Three faces to the right, turn and face the front. Hi, Dara. Brandon Lamas and Dara Schlichty. Brett Fonz and Eric and A. Brett, slow down. You're not going to be on very late tonight because he is on the booth. Brett Fonz, Eric and A. Patrick Fonz. And the Barry Prom dress number 5, Abby Barry. Patrick, hey, when you bring her home tonight, quiet as you go by. I'm going to be sleeping. Abby Foss and Abby Barry. Patrick, you are going to take her home, aren't you?
Yeah, memory
flow. Okay. Jeff Donnage, he said sometime, just in case you didn't hear that. So. Brandon Pickard and Caitlin Randall. Fun in the bracket. You can tell me. You're having fun. Yeah.
Is that kindergarten music?
Brandon Baker and Caitlin Randall. Next guy could be the mayor, except he probably wouldn't get any votes. Jesse Shondek and Amber Fonts. Yeah, I like the shoes. Good on you.